it here. Cause I'm the boogeyman. Alright.
Do the duet, rage face.
Alright, it wasn't me in the style of Shugger. Are you muting me on your stream?
Yes, and then I'm just gonna unmute stream.
Okay.
The intro part?
Singing part two. Alright.
Do it.
So I sing, it doesn't matter what part I'm singing, it comes up in green, the parts I'm supposed to sing. Or blue, the teal, green, blue, yellow. Teal. Teal? That's teal. Alright, mute me. Here I go.
Okay.
Alright.
Intro part?
Yo, man, open up.
Yo.
Open up, man.
What do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
Let her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
Ooh.
The girl next door, you know.
Man.
I don't know what to do.
There wasn't you.
All right. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. But she got me on the counter.
It wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
Even had her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
She even got me on camera.
It wasn't me.
She had marks on my shoulder.
It wasn't me.
Or the words that I told her.
It wasn't me.
Or the scream get louder.
It was Eric.
She stayed so sorry. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on a bathroom floor. I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why would she believe me when I told her that it wasn't me?
I never do see me making a little place. I'm playing as a favor, you in a complex. Seeing in my little face, you know you're gonna bring a little bit on my part. I don't know if you better know me, man. Take my hand, you know how we talk. When you're back, you're gonna get a better romance.
It wasn't
me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It kind of might
have been me. Either way, girl, he's banging on the other floor. He's doing it. Pick her eyes off me. Sorry for all the pain that I've caused. God, I'm dying. It makes no sense at all. I could tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I have caused. You think that you're a player, but you're completely lost. And that's why I say I don't know this part of the song. Creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on a bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Well, Aaron, I really hope you had fun singing that song. I had fun singing 25 seconds of it. Let me tell you that. Government out.